Hi, my name is Steve Perez and I serve as the president here at Chico State. Today, we're going to learn how to build a Baja race car from our wonderful students. So here we are in the shop in Plumas Hall, and we're going to learn how to build a Baja race car. Hi, how are you?
I'm great, and you?
I'm doing fantastic. What's your name?
My name is Samara Shaheen, actually. I'm the president and the four-wheel drive lead of the Baja Racing Club. We are a chapter of the Society of Automation Engineering, where we build race a car every year.
So you build and race and compete with the car?
Yes.
Is that the ultimate goal, is to see how well you can do in the races?
The main thing is how we build the car, actually, and manufacturing. 90% actually of the car, we did build it in-house.
What's your name again?
Kent.
Kent, what do you do?
I am the CVT lead for the Baja car. So the CVT is the continuously variable transmission. This is like a small circle that the belt rides around, and then as the car speeds up and shifts, it ends up riding around this larger circumference.
How fast can the car go?
This car can get up to about almost 40 miles an hour.
So what's your name?
Roman.
Roman?
Yes.
What do you do?
I am the vice president and suspension lead of Baja.
Suspension lead, what does that mean?
So that means we do everything from the whole structure, so the supports for the arms, we do the shocks, we do some shock tuning, and we work a little bit with steering to make sure all that fits in real nice.
The night before the competition, do you sleep really well?
No.
Are you nervous?
No, we actually have to still work on it.
Oh, okay. All right, right up to the last minute, you're getting it going? All right, very cool. So I hear you're the DAC lead.
Yes.
What does that mean?
So DAC stands for data acquisition. And data acquisition, what we do is when we design a part, we put it in a model, we do simulations, and we see how it's supposed to work based off of estimate numbers. We make that, we build it, we test it, we grab real world numbers and put that into the simulation to make even better parts in the future.
What's the hardest part to measure?
The hardest part is probably the strain, because that is something that not many undergrad schools do. That is mainly a master's program to learn how to do that. And we have been mentored by a former alumni of this school who does that as their career.
Yeah.
So we are doing that now on here, which is very difficult, but is rewarding us immensely.
Sounds like you're learning a lot.
Yes.
What do you think you're learning here that you'll be able to transfer to a job?
It's how to use proprietary software from different companies that is data acquisition related, for that all of the top companies use, defense contractors, any top company uses this kind of software.
What's your name? What do you do?
My name's Meredith. I'm the new steering lead. I'm responsible for making the car turn. So that includes rack and pinion right here. The tie rods will be in here.
All right. What breaks the most?
What breaks the most is actually the A-arm, the lower A-arm right here.
Yeah.
They used to be made out of aluminum, but we are looking to switch into steel.
All right. Do you enjoy it?
I enjoy it. It's been very fun so far, and it's going to be a very entertaining competition.
So would the best way for me to learn how to drive this car, would it be to drive it?
Yes.
Is there any way I can get out there and drive it?
Present breeze for you. We can make that happen.
Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm super excited. I have to go train, I have to go stretch, I gotta work out, I gotta get mentally prepared to drive this. I will see you at the track. All right, let's go see how fast we can go. Baja SAE is one of more than 200 student clubs and organizations on the Chico State campus. From competitive sports clubs and Greek life to adventure outings, Bollywood dance and printmaking, students are sure to find something to enrich their college experience. Baja SAE members design and build the vehicle throughout the year and then put it to the test. This is the coolest thing I've ever done. If you ever want to be part of a great club, this is the one. And that's how you do and dare at Chico State.